Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to make your subtitles or captions all uppercase in CapCut on PC. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, here in CapCut, I have a short video clip and I've already generated auto captions for this clip. And I have a separate video on that, which I'll link on the screen now. If you don't know how to do that, you can go ahead and watch that video. But you can see here that my captions or subtitles are currently all lowercase. And there are actually two ways that you can make your subtitles all uppercase. The first one and the easiest method is to make sure the text tab is selected here and then scroll down until you get to this case setting. And here you can toggle if they should be all uppercase, all lowercase, or if the first letter should be uppercase and the rest lowercase. Now another setting you need to have a look at here is to make sure if you have captions, that this apply to all setting is selected. So if you click on uppercase, it'll change all of these captions to uppercase. The second way that you can make your subtitles or captions all uppercase is to go to the font and then to select the font that is all uppercase, which means the font itself has no lowercase letters. One example of this is this Unisans heavy font that I use. And you'll see if I have that selected and I scroll down, and I toggle the case between uppercase or lowercase, the font doesn't change at all. Although the text itself toggles between uppercase or lowercase, the font itself is all uppercase. And I have separate guides on this channel showing you how to download and install custom fonts in CapCut on PC. And I'll link those on the screen now. But I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, go ahead and watch those other videos, and I'll see you in the next one.